heard a voice in the wilderness crying, "Arise, arise, children of the New Jerusalem. Your centuries of struggle are ended. The war is won. Peace is come at last." And all the living came forth and rejoiced at the beauty of the city that was built in a green and pleasant land called Paradise. "Whose hands built this city?" I asked. "The hands of the dead," said the voice. "And where are they that we may thank them for their gift?" Now the voice was silent, and I knew. Though their deeds endure, the dead are gone.